Hello guys, in this video I will show you how to browse in text only mode in Google Chrome web browser. So open Google Chrome browser, then here click on these three dots and here click on settings. Here in left hand list select privacy and security. Click on site settings. Underneath content, click on images. Here you need to select don't allow sites to show images. Features that need images won't work. So in this way, you can browse in text only mode in Google Chrome. Thanks for watching.